chapter of incidents here.
Thank you.
I understand that there's got a few demonstrations left on the
Thank you.
clear going to three wrecking wells. Thank you. Edgeworth, and Trish Kenmar third. 74
little speed of action in that, especially at the second and third positions.
74.85 time, 74.85.
Going to come outside, hey, so she's been in the middle of the moment, getting the old one.
2, Andrew Aldridge. And 14, Jamie Moon. 64 seconds was the time. 64 seconds.
Anyway, we've got a three-horse team out here now.
We've got Pete Stevens and Jeremy Ward. Car on the bed, Dave Green.
Go through the inside. How's it going, Constant? I'll wind them up. They've forgotten what the referee did at the start of the meeting. I think he knows.
5 seconds. Another two junior heats there, 63 ground. Copper taking the win of the first one, 10.877. Flea Woods home in third, and that race time was 44 seconds.
Yeah.
just couldn't get any forward momentum. Tyson Nelson made the best recovery, and poor old Andrew, he got left behind.
Thank you. 88, Calvin Ashworth, head,
Many thanks to all the staff that helped here today. We've got another incredible hammer. We're on the Speedway website and some been helping us with the times there today. Yeah, along with Marion. Oh, it's great to see you. It's all been ticking over quite well.
Taking your boot.
Of course, to the track crew, Mike Provo, Larry Ross, Paul Pewing, tireless effort out there.
I was here earlier, I just had a night.
they were walking with another man today. Well, I saw my baby walking out through all crocodiles. Can't you see you're in my way now? Don't you know you crap my style? Well, I thought of what she told me, nearly made me lose my head. When I thought of what she told me, nearly made me lose my head. But the first time that I saw her, reminded her of what she said.